Hello, this is Quentin, and welcome to Coramon, episode number 2. Last left off, well, we were just told about a titan on a small island. Let's go, shall we? As you can tell, I haven't really... Oh, wait. To the first battle. I need to change some things. Okay, so I changed the difficulty to an extent. Thank you. Welcome to the trainer. Please. I'm actually going to deposit. That Coromon, primarily. It looks like there's something here. Crumbly cake? Crumbly cake? Okay. 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 Radiant Park. Hey, so the rumor, the truth, the new Titan Force Task Force member, it's you, isn't it? Okay. I'm so happy for you. Let's celebrate by celebrate some sneaky modules too. You don't like the name? Well, I bet you love what it can do. Normally a passer class over there can be full of that hungry hormone. But the sick member runs out. And boom, all Coromon go scampering off into the unknown. Here. You seem like the type to learn by experience. Let me install the sync module on your gauntlet. Okay. So we got sync module. Now, give it a go. Your secondary action button F C to sync away to your action type. Excellent. Now, notice the blinking effect on the glass that means your feet wander through the brush without the feather wound. And just in 5 minutes, the module will charge, ready to use you. Useful, isn't it? It is. Well, that's all for today. Our content with new macros are finished. Have a nice hike. And enjoy the country of Hayvale. Shine bright. Okay. Let's see here. Let's open this up. 500 gold. Great, thick skin. It's thick skin. Makes the Coromon immune to critical hits. Ooh, that's good. No. Level 6. SP went up by 1. HP went up, speed went up by 2. Attack went up by 2. Defense up by 1. Special attack up by 1. And special defense up by 1. And I got a new attack. Cinder unlocked. Launches a small burn. Cinder. Burning cinder at the target with a 10% chance to burn the target. Milestones achieved. Okay. Burn. Ooh. Crit. That happened. That's hilarious. To get out of here. Ha! Down to 1. HP and bye. Combi cake. I think I need something to put that I'll be able to push that. Doing that. Beezle. Ow. That was a crit. Phew, thanks for that. Thought I was a goner. I was just working on this here fence, and then the bees have snuck up on me. Anyway, thanks for helping me out. Glad I can help. Since you work on events, maybe it should be blacksmith. The one, the only, no better blacksmith around. But who's that? My name is Ace. I was sent by Regal to find you. To have an ethics collector installed. I presume? Alright. Let's get right there. Then. Come on. Let me go to my workshop. Here we are, welcome to my workshop base. Wow, from the looks of the quite busy. I sure am. I've been making spinners almost day and night for the last few weeks. I'm the one with people working on pros skilled enough to make spinners. So, I've been working hard, but I can help with your gadgets. Thank you. Here's my gauntlet. Remove gauntlet? Go. Received. Thank you. Right. Get off to it then. Why? You can ask my little brother. He's a real broken fella. Come back once you raid them, I'm sure. Evidence sounds helpful. I'll go check the library. I better get started then. Okay, next episode, we're going to visit the library. So this is Cool198, see you, thank you for watching, and see you in the next one. Bye!
Thank you.